Nice pussy.
Deputy couldn't have gotten far.
You're lucky you got me.
Yo, over there. Changing position.
Haven't found him yet.
We won't be needing anything now. We fucking own that shit.
What's good?
Get ready.
she was bad!
You're not getting away! Move it out! I can see him right over there! Go to hell, fuckface! Got targets in my sights. Move it.
How's it going, mister?
Shut this place down when we did.
Not enough asking today.
Whole place has gone to hell.
All of your thoughts.
Come on, get it together.
I've heard there's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield, but there's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
Nice to see you, ma'am.
Hey, ma'am.
Goddamn Peggy's and their goddamn bullshit.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, brother.
Thank you.
Should have got new boots. Fucking hate shopping, though.
I've heard of you.
Tell me
you're the one Eli.
Don't know what those hunters coat their arrows with, but fuck me, it's effective. Knocks you out in no time flat. Shit's everywhere.
If I had to choose between sitting in the chair or getting eaten alive by judges, I don't know. That's tough. If I can't...
Nice day. Fuck, I hate that.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
It's fucking awesome tracking down a piggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard on.
You said it, Jess. I'm no weirdo. Jacob's a fucking psycho. He doesn't just capture you. He scrambles your brains. Next thing you know, you're shooting your friends yelling, "Cull the herd," or some shit like that.
How you doing, hon? What's happening? Hate to think that we're so weak as to be easily broken by Jacob's chair and his trials, but after so much fighting, we're pretty worn out, so... It's crazy to say. I wouldn't have found my focus.
Woman, try to go off!
Jess, you're one in a million. You can do this.
Uh-huh.
I see something. Get away.
Already there. Taking the shot!
Sleep tight, motherfucker.
Roger!
There's a bit of a problem with that.
Made it.
Who gets to move up in their ranks?
Yeah, I don't think Jacob's all right in the head.
Do they, sir?
Peggy's have been busy training at the ranger station. Thought nothing of it until I heard the screaming. Bastards are using the hostages as target practice. I couldn't take them all myself, but with your help, I know we can save them.
Behind you.
Who can predict what Jacob will do next?
Haven't heard from Bo lately.
not technically a whitetail. He prefers to work alone. Let's go pay him a visit, see how he's doing.
It's child's play.
Fuck yeah, I guess.
You're gonna survive this.
You said it.
Train their judges to hunt down escaped prisoners. They're on you like a moose in heat.
You're preaching to the choir. I lost my brother to those assholes. There's no way I'm gonna give up now.
I can handle myself. Are you doing this all day?
Hey, have you got that salmon? I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies. They keep trying.
Move it out.
I keep shooting them down.
Watch this hustle.
Goddamn Peggy's take any more good folk.
please!
Here goes nothing.
Oh, no. No, please.
I'm good here. I'm okay. I'm glad I'm not that Deputy Pratt. He must be going through hell.
I'll go this way.
Whoa!
Danger and fear.
Here, you've been doing a number on those Peggies. Good. We got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
Getting into a better position.
Hey, you there? Come in. Have you stopped that goddamn cheeseburger bear yet? Come on, just do something. Hello? Anyone there?
I'm getting too old for this.
All right, we're sending backup as soon as we can. See if you can at least contain that goddamn bear. Hello?
Whatever you do, don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Thank you.
got the diabetes.
Glad they got out when they did. Even if they did have to leave this all behind.
How's it going, lady? Can't lose. No matter what, we can't lose.
You have the soul of a poet. Figure it, that Colt has got to run out of ammo someday.
Never thought of it that way. Girlfriend.
Oh!
that could have been bad. Thank you. I had no idea the worst of mine. I don't know how I got away, but I did. They've got others there. They said they were gonna kill them all. Please, you've gotta save them. Just can't get used to violence.
Can use that.
Move and watch my back.
Move in. I've got you.
Day in Montana.
Praise the Lord.
You should really wash your hands after. I might need this.
Taking down.
Fine, I'm sailing.
you can handle a weapon. Good idea. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. So, you want to listen after all. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff, and thought we were having a conversation. Shit's getting intense.
I know we're doing the right thing, I just hope we're doing it the right way.
You said it. My mama taught me you can't say anything nice, so maybe I won't say anything about a certain Mr. Drubman.
Yeah, he's something else.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drubman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
Some bitch Dutch was going on about. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid some bitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back, so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Keep on coming!
Mona!
Why'd you get out of bed?
I'm in yon.
Heard that!
Please, Monkey King, you guard hangs in heaven. I can't do this by
Send
myself.
Send him straight to hell! Got that right?
Praying would be so dang boring.
That was fun.
Might need this later.
Just don't smoke it. Trust me.
Welcome, dude. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Come on, man, get in.
Step on it. Let's go.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill of Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I said, hey, me, ghost, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild mountain partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is, shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much. And then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me. And then he'll try and love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
I've heard of Jacob's trials. They're part of his...
All right, man, this is the place.
There was a time when we didn't have to worry about things like that.
Watch my back! Give cover.
This is gonna be fun, man. Put the wind on their ass. I like to cut your chin. The car's right. Let's get on a little something I've been cooking up.
I woke up feeling good this morning, like I could take on the world.
You're swell.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder.
Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
How are you doing, mister?
I've seen more of them scary-ass wolves. You know what I'm
talking
about?
Doesn't matter what we used to do for a
living. Those demon dogs give me the creeps, man.
We're all soldiers in the
white coalition now. I want to make a crucifix out of dog biscuits.
No kidding.
God will always win!
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
This can't be happening.
Come on, man, get in.
Hey, girl. Hello, girlfriend.
This isn't funny. Hurry up, dude.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
Come on, man, get in.
I hear great. Shoot him.
Let's ride.
Your truck from the Peggy's and everything.
Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after shit. Never mind the fact you're messing up my campaign.
Now, what on the Monkey King's green earth is that supposed to mean?
Them flyers you made. All that crap about what I'd done to my ex-wife. What were you thinking?
You said that you wanted those flyers to be an honest representation of the man.
Not that honest, you idiot.
Oh, man. Hey, Daddy, don't forget about our cult, man. I mean, we got a real bright future ahead of us.
I don't want to hear another goddamn thing about that cult.
Oh, my goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're going to be best friends. Probably end up with tattoos of each other. Oh, man, fate has brought us together, Migo. I feel that in my heart. Or is it the fate of the Monkey King that brought us together? Well, I guess it's the same thing. I mean, he controls all wonderful things in the world, so.
Herc Sr.?
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
My mama taught me you can't say anything nice.
Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager.
Yeah, he's something else.
I'm gonna make Montana great again.
Grab these while we can.
Keep it for later.
I'm zigging and zagging, baby!
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement.